Hi everyone, welcome to Paris, welcome to a new vlog. I haven't vlogged in forever, I know. It seems to be a pattern. I vlog every time that it's fashion week or that I'm going on a press trip or somewhere exciting, but I do feel like these are the most interesting vlog for me to film and potentially for you to watch. I don't know. I know you guys love vlogs at home, but I do love to film my fashion week trips because it's such great memories and amazing experiences that I want to capture for me, for you. So I thought I would vlog this trip. We have been here for 2 days already. I'm here with Dylan. I'm so happy to have him here with me. I'm so lucky. These past two days and a half actually, we just did some thrift shopping, vintage shopping. We went and eat some amazing food. I picked up a few things while I was vintage shopping actually, so I'm gonna show you. But we've just been taking in the city and trying to beat our jet lag, which is not 100% successful yet. We've had a couple not so restful nights of sleep, but we're trying. But it's been nice to be here 2 days earlier, or a couple days earlier, before the craziness of everything starts. So today it officially starts. So this morning we're gonna shoot a few pieces for Barry Knitwear. They loaned us a few pieces for both of us, so Dylan and I. So I'm gonna shoot a few photos of him, he's gonna shoot a few photos of me. So I think we're gonna do that in Jardin des Tuileries. And then I have a very exciting appointment at the Dior spa at Plaza Athénée, which I'm so excited to try. I've never tried it. I've seen it online everywhere, seen people going, and now it's finally my turn. So I'm so excited. I'm going there at 1 p.m. And then later tonight I have a Dior dinner. So it's a global dinner. I think it's gonna be really, really nice. It's at a restaurant called Forest, which I've been before, but only on the patio in the summer when it first opened. So I'm excited to go there, take Dylan there too, and having him try the food as well. It was really delicious last time I've been. And I have a really cute outfit to wear too. I've already shot it. So what was great about coming here earlier is that we were able to get some work done a little bit ahead of time so that it's not so crazy. So yeah, I'm excited to show you my look for tonight and take you along for the day. I'm gonna show you what I got these past few days. I went to Officine Universelle Bully. I've been wanting to go there for so long. It's such a beautiful store. I've seen it on social media and I've heard about it a lot, and I've been wanting to pick up a comb. I use combs every day, so I thought this would be the perfect items to buy for my first visit. I got it engraved with my name and it's so beautiful. I'm really happy about this. And then I found these beautiful earrings at a vintage store. I'm gonna try to link it on the screen. I think it's called Glamour. It's a very small vintage boutique, and I got these clip-on earrings. I thought these were really, really pretty, quite statement, but still very classic. And then these smaller kind of teardrop earrings. And then last but not least, I got some shoes in perfect condition. As you can see, the sticker is still on and they've got a leather sole underneath. Dylan just came back with the coffee, if you can hear him. Yeah, so I got these at a vintage store called Bobby. So I might wear them tonight, but I'm not sure. This is my outfit that I'm gonna shoot today. I'm wearing this beautiful Barry two-piece set. It's a trucker jacket, and then underneath it's got a matching tank top. I love that it's got the frayed hems like this, kind of like a real denim jacket. And then with it I'm wearing this Theory cashmere skirt and then my Chanel riding boots. We just made it to Tuileries and then we're shooting the look. It is such a sunny day and we've had quite a few days of rain, so we're so happy that it's finally sunny. It's so warm too. And I may or may not have a new collection coming with Aperçu. that I'm shooting in Paris. A little sneak peek for you. Shoot a few photos, but it is so beautiful and I'm gonna get a facial and a body treatment. This is the new look room and it is so beautiful. Just getting ready for my treatment. Just finished my treatment. It was the best treatment. It was so long and just what I needed, and my face feels so lifted. I don't know if you guys can see. I had the most relaxing experience, and well, so far I'm kind of blown away by the results. My skin felt so irritated before I came here. I'm trying to find some better light. I'm a new woman. I mean, it is such a treat. I would highly recommend. What a beautiful experience. I am back at the hotel and I had to do a really quick switch to my evening look for tonight's dinner with DL Beauty. So I'm just sitting on the floor right now in front of the window. There's barely any light left, so I'm using the ring light. Hopefully you can see properly. I just did a quite a natural makeup look. I just smoked out the eyes a little bit more and then I did a Dior lip combo for my lips and I really like it. It's the lip liner in shade 300. The lipstick is Rouge Dior in shade 337. Such a nice nude. And on top I have the Dior lip maximizer in shade 001. Very plump. It's tingling on my lips actually. And I'm gonna show you my outfit. So I'm wearing this really cute dress from Michael Kors. It's got little feathers at the trim and I thought it would be really nice for tonight. Sorry I'm cutting my head off because this room is so small. I can't really get a full length anywhere. And then I'm gonna bring this Dior clutch. This is the one that comes with all the lipsticks inside. I just removed the insert and I'm gonna put my things inside it and just carry it tonight. And then for shoes, I think I'm gonna do these little Mary Janes. I think it's gonna look really cute. I also have these Dior earrings, my Paris pearl earrings. Is this too cheesy?
No.
No, it's cute.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I have a little black bow in my ponytail. Midnight and I didn't want to wash my hair or like take a shower at that time. It was too late. So we're here and this morning we're at the Dior Reese. We're gonna go see the beautiful collection up close. I can't wait. Showroom and now we're just at lunch. being really quiet because it's very quiet in here. The name is Toraya and it's a tea house in the first, and it's one of my favorite lunch spots. So beautiful inside and the food is delicious. For a nightcap at the Clown Bar, and we're just having a little dessert. This is a Paris Brest, and Felix says it smells amazing. And we're gonna do a little bit of shopping before going for lunch. I think I want to go to either Café de Flo or Les Deux Magots for something really cozy. I'm already so hungry. This is one of my favorite scents from Chanel. It smells so good. For lunch, and we ordered a club sandwich and a steak tartare, and the food here is so good, so classic. Hey guys, we just came back to the hotel. Well, not just, but it's been about an hour, and we're kind of relaxing before dinner. We're having dinner with friends tonight at a restaurant that we've never been. It's called Le Chardonnay. I'm so excited to try it, but for now I'm just doing a little bit of sewing for my Chanel look. I have a really cute jumpsuit like this, but because I'm so short, it comes down too low and my chest is showing, which we don't want. So I'm shortening the strap while enjoying a little glass of wine. Pretty nice. Good morning, guys. Today is Hermès Day. So excited. I'm wearing my beautiful little Kelly Dizold in red. This is the bag that I'm going to be wearing at the show. But for now, it's still quite early. It's 10:30 and we're having some brunch. I'm having avocado toast, and Dylan, is that the chia like yogurt bowl with a coffee? So starting our day with some nice brunch, and then I'm gonna get ready for the show. It's almost time to get ready. I'm gonna take my look out and get dressed. I'm gonna wear these white or like cream trousers with this beautiful Hermès navy blue trench coat. It's got a nice leather collar, double-breasted, and a belt. So super classic, and it's gonna go really well with the pop of red with the Kelly, like this. Rushed in, traffic was crazy, but them here. Show. I just finished editing all of my stories, posted everything, and took a little nap because I'm very tired. And it was rainy today, and it was really cold, and I really needed some rest. But now I quickly got myself ready, just put on this beautiful, berry cashmere trucker jacket, and just with jeans. Very casual, and we're gonna meet our friend for dinner at early June, which we've been wanting to go back since the last time we've been. Hopefully we'll get a table. It's a really busy spot. Good morning, everyone. Today is Monday. I think I said that yesterday. I thought it was Monday, but it was Sunday. We woke up and I didn't put makeup on because today I'm going to the Guerlain spa for a treatment. I'm gonna get facial. I don't really know which kind yet, but probably something for glowy skin, because tomorrow is the Chanel show and I want to have really nice skin. I'm just having a little sandwich. I usually start my day with a jambon beurre when I'm here. I don't know why. I'm so hungry in the morning, so picked up a little sandwich at the bakery near a place, and it's delicious. Maison Michel, maybe buying a hat.
I should take this. Okay. Would be easier.
I really love this hat. It's very chic. This is the first hat that Coco Chanel ordered to Maison Michel. So it's the most classic one, which, if you know me, I love. And here is the cream version, which I really love. Thanks, honey. I think I'm gonna go for the cream. It goes with my wardrobe a little better. I just made it to the Nukutai show. I'm so red, but it is what it is. The show is about to start. Got some really great seats. It's 9:50 right now. We're just having a coffee in the area, and now we're gonna make our way to the show, take a few photos, and nice and early. So really happy about it. here's my outfit. I'm wearing a little striped jumpsuit, and then I got my own sequin cardigan on top, my little minaudière bag, Chanel flats, and I have a little bow in my hair, and then these really cute heart earrings. I just made it to the venue. Good morning, guys. Today is our last day in Paris, and we're just at Soho House. We're gonna meet with Julie, who does the makeup for Chanel, and we're gonna get nice makeup done, and then we're gonna do a nice creative shoot. So come with us. Did a sort of like wet look. It's gonna look really nice, more edgy, because the outfit is quite preppy, so we went with something to contrast. Just did the base. Julie, t'as mis quoi pour mon fond de teint numéro 1?
J'ai fait un mix, non, j'ai pris water fresh tint.
Water fresh tint.
Non. Oh. Ça c'est les beiges. Puis j'ai... Ben, en fait, les deux sont les beiges.
Chanel eau de teint.
Ouais. Avec un petit peu on top water fresh tint. Mm. Je vais faire aussi.
Very glowy.
Je vais faire le mascara à la dernière minute.
We just added some baume essentiel. From the spring collection. It still hasn't really launched yet, but here's a little sneak peek. We have the ring light, so you can really see how shimmery it is on the lid. The lips, and we put in the shade Rouge Noir for a really edgy look. Mm-hmm. location to shoot this first look. It's a wrap for this look. Quick change. Second location and second look. Hair change in the car before the second look.